Please excuse my my tired voice, but I'm making a new horror series, and I have no idea who the character should be. Oh my god, the fire alarm went off.